You know what it
is.
You know what it is. He's Stan Waterman, the best coach there's ever been. He's gonna win the game. You can make a bet. 6 to 8 titles, and you know he's not finished yet. He's repping Sanford, a fact everyone can see.
Blue and yellow, blue and yellow, blue and yellow, blue and yellow.
Making us proud for a quarter century.
It's blue and yellow, blue and yellow, blue and yellow, blue and yellow.
Blue stripes, yellow paint. Try to beat his teams, but you just can't. 25 years, that's how long it's been. We're here tonight to name the home court after him. You want to test us now? You know your odds are slim. Now you gotta try to beat him in his own gym. We're here to honor him and how his kids play. Just like Duke, Sanford's got its own Coach K. He teaches lessons, knowledge isn't free. His players go to college, leave with a degree. Stands in good shape. Or so I'm told. Unlike Romo, he's not injured, fat, and old. Yeah, you know what it is. He's Stan Waterman, the best coach that's ever been. Role model. As a coach, he's great. Although you'll never see a veggie on his plate. He's repping Sanford, a fact that you know is true. He's got more heart than those players down in Dallas do. You got a history with Luke, kid, where you been? All the way from Walter Davis to Will Sheridan. You want to beat Stan? It's harder than it seems. He'll travel anywhere and play almost any team. He loves his players too. They're like family. You might not know his high school coach called him Stan Lee. He teaches how to play and how to win. Daughter Paris is a better athlete than him. Yeah. You know what it is. Stan Waterman, the best coach that's ever been. Back when he played hoop, his game was nice. Stan was ruthless, he used to slice and dice. He's reppin' Sanford, a fact everyone can see.
Blue and yellow, blue and yellow, blue and yellow, blue and yellow.
We hope to keep him for another quarter century.